If you ever notice that when you open a new tab, it opens into a Wakelet window, that means that you have a setting that you need to adjust in your extensions. To do that, go up to the puzzle piece in the top, find Wakelet, and click on the three dots next to Wakelet. From here, go down to Options and toggle off this option. Once you do that, it will open your tabs the way that it normally would.